Bacterial vaginosis is the most common mild infection of the vagina. This infection is mostly prevalent in women who are sexually very active and have multiple sex partners. A number of bacteria live in the vagina. The good bacteria control and keep a check over the bad bacteria and prevent infection. But if the bad bacteria outdo the good ones, then the balance between the good and the bad bacteria is overset, and infection sets in. The most common symptoms of this infection are foul-smelling vaginal discharge, itching, redness and tenderness in the vagina. The discharge is usually whitish-yellow and thick, and has a fishy smell. Women who smoke, douche, have indiscriminate sex, and are exposed to sexually transmitted infection are also liable to get this infection. Effective home remedies for bacterial vaginosis. 1. Ajwain. Ajwain has superb antibacterial, antifungal and anti-inflammatory properties which combat the bacteria and destroy it most successfully. Ajwain also has great purifying and cleansing properties which purify the blood and keep it free from toxins. This time-tested remedy will bring immediate relief in bacterial vaginosis. Take a few hot burning coals and place them on a dish. Put some ajwain seeds on the burning coals and squat over the fumes so that they go directly into the vagina. The infection will clear up very rapidly. 2. Tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has exceptional healing and curative powers. Its potent antibacterial, antifungal, antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory properties kill the infection at its root and bring quick relief. Put a few drops of tea tree oil onto a tampon and insert it in the vagina. Keep it for as long as possible. Use this remedy twice daily. Use a fresh tampon every time. The discharge will clear up swiftly and the infection will vanish completely in a few days' time. 3. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is widely used in traditional medicine for healing and curing a vast number of diseases and ailments. It has powerful antibacterial, antifungal and anti-inflammatory properties which deal with the bacteria quickly and effectively. Mix equal parts of apple cider vinegar and water and douche with this solution 3 times till the infection is completely cured. 4. Curd. Curd is full of natural and healthy bacteria which fight the bad bacteria and destroy it. You should always use homemade curd. Soak a tampon in curd and insert it in the vagina. Keep for a few hours, after which wash your vagina with lukewarm water. You must also insert a tampon soaked in curd before going to bed. In the morning you will find much relief. In addition to this, you must eat a cup of plain unsweetened curd with every meal. 5. Garlic. Mince some garlic finely and put the paste on a tampon. Insert the tampon inside the vagina and leave it there. When you change, use fresh garlic paste on a fresh tampon. The infection will clear up completely in a couple of days. In addition to this, you must swallow 3 to 4 cloves of garlic with some water every morning.